Hello, Father.
You are unwelcome in my presence.
Ah. The predictable heart that never thaws. Pity it beats within such a fool. The eldest of the immortals. Yet you have made no attempt to seize your destiny.
We are oddities of nature, you and I. Nothing more. This is a world for humanity.
And that petty sentiment explains why you rejected your sons. Why you stood by for over half a millennium as William suffered alone in darkness? No, Father. I have no respect for your petty sentiment. Victor's key. Where is it?
Whatever plan you have for William is futile. You cannot control your brother.
Oh, I am stronger now. And our bond is greater than you have ever wanted to acknowledge.
You're wrong. Soon you'll be drowning in lichens, just like before.
We're not lichens, Father. Or vampires. A new race. Created in the image of their maker. Their new god. Me. Has no father.